You know something, Mega Maniacs? In 7 days, in 7 nights, the Money Incorporated issued the challenge, and we accepted the fight, man. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall, but that didn't have nothing to do with Brutus's mug at all. You know something, dudes? We accept your challenge for WrestleMania, and with the titles on the line, what could be better? If Jimmy Hart has proved that he's the number one Hulkamaniac around here, because we sent him out to do a job, and in 7 short days, you did it, Jimmy.
You better believe it, Hulkster. Yeah. The Megalomaniac sent Jimmy Hart to get a contract signed, and that's exactly what I did. Money Incorporated, remember one thing. I know all of your strong points, baby, and I know all of your weaknesses.
Well, you know, they said Brutus the Barber Bionic was the weak link in this team. Well, all week long at Venice Beach, California, I've been pounding him in the head with a metal suitcase. But tell him, Brutus, what we've been worried about mostly.
Well, you know something, Hulkster? I've been trying to figure out how to get those turn signals and blinkers off our new Harleys so we can lay those title belts across the front of our ape hangers so that our arms are going to hang in the breeze while we're heading down the coast highway.
Well, you know, brother, we're going to be looking good when we drive from Venice all the way down to Malibu Beach with the WWF tag team titles on the front of our wide lines, brother. But you know something, Money Incorporated? The new song we've been training to goes just like this. Getting to know you, getting to know all about you. But what about the surprise, brothers? Money Incorporated. Not only are we going to deplete all your assets, not only are we going to bankroll you and break you in two, we got a little surprise for you, brothers. And by the way, from New York, it's Monday Night Raw. What you gonna do?
Thank you. Absolutely, and Money Incorporated, they're marked men by the Megamaniac. But they gotta worry about Virgil and Santana right now.
And you just gotta look at that metal attaché case. That metal attaché case obviously making its acquaintance some time ago with the forehead of Brutus the Barber Beefcake. And it was not so much the act itself, as it turned out, as the intention. It raised the ire of the red and the yellow. The Hulkster himself, who is back in the WWF.
What do they keep in that suitcase, Vince?
I would imagine several bricks. Who knows? Maybe it's chock full of money.
Maybe they might have an extra pair of pants.
Against the ropes. And the tipper's likely to flare here in this matchup.
If the Matador wins this, you think he'll take DiBiase's ear off?
He could very well. Who knows? Take it home for a trophy. Matador back to the corner now. Clean break? Not likely. Not likely at all. You talk about a ruthless tag team combination. You're talking about Money Incorporated. Nice reversal by Santana. Elbow to the catcher. A cover one. We have two. Quickly up and quickly right back down. Santana staying right with Ted DiBiase, who can hook the tights there.
Absolutely. I think Money Incorporated are thinking about the Mega Maniacs right now. They got to be worried about El Matador and Virgil right now.
Just a non-title matchup. However, the title is on the line at WrestleMania, and there are many who feel that the Mega Maniacs will be the next tag team champions. Here comes Virgil.
You know, I got a theory about Virgil, Vince.
What's that?
He and Montel Williams are the same person.
You know, could very well be.
You never see them together, do you?
No. With a clothesline right in the chest, and look at this, another one. Virgil trying to set up Irwin now. Scoops him up and slams him down to the canvas.
How come Irwin wears a tie and Ted doesn't even wear a shirt?
Look at this. Cheap shot by Ted DiBiase from behind. From behind, Irwin R. Shawster with a suplex.
You got him.
A cover one, two, and three.
Money Incorporated won it dead or alive.
Sataka had over his opponent at WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels.
Oh, now look at that. He missed it with a kick. Sataka misses with a chop. Up goes Sataka. Sataka behind him.
Yes. He got him.
Oh, no. Hook the leg. One, two. Yeah.
He got him. There's a three right there.
And yes, that's it. That'll do it.
He's got him again.
That'll do it. Two, three. No. Did he get him? Yes. He got him.
No, he didn't. The referee didn't count the third count. That would have been two in a row right there.
Oh, my.
Aren't there too many guys in the ring now?
Yeah, you might say that.
Right, jeez. Bartlett.
Almost landing in your lap, Bartlett.
Yes!
Tatanka. Back in the ring.
Uh-oh,
are you kidding?
Go.
Look at this. Oh,
that Shawn Michaels is very much looking forward to WrestleMania when the title will be on the line. And we'll be back. Wait a minute. Let's, what is this?
Look at
the
this.
Model Rick Martel, who's scheduled later on to lock up with Mr. Perfect. The model coming out the ringside with one of our Raw girls. What is this?
He wasn't one of the guys on Gilligan's Island, was he?
Maybe a wannabe.
I think maybe. Wait a minute, look at this.
Yeah, I'd like to have heard that conversation. What's going on?
The model is asking the model to leave the ring, I believe, and to watch him. Look, this is the way it's supposed to be done, I suppose. We'll be back. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, will be the Native American, Tataka.
Yes, nobody can model better than your model. any combination.
Fruit flavor combination. In a bag of Skittles.
So check this
multiply
out.
Multiply the number of red ones by the inverse ratio of the number of green ones.
How many fruit flavor combinations?
911. What?
In here?
If you multiply the red ones by the
calculator.
Quantum mathematics.
What?
You see, each Skittles color equals a Skittles fruit flavor.
How many combinations?
In every bag of
Skittles by the candies.
Excellent. Man, you find out for yourself.
It's the rainbow. So what's the answer?
371,299.
I knew that.
Feel the heat of Roger Clemens MVP baseball. Trade bone crushing blows with George Foreman, KO Boxing. Take the All-Star Challenge with 27 of the NBA's hottest stars. The only way to go one-on-one with Ewing, Drexler, Wilkins, Malone. Five blistering ways to play NBA All-Star Challenge. Be the best. Play with the pros on Genesis, Super NES, and leading game systems.
Park Avenue is going out of business. Hurry in today and save big on unique imports from around the world. Stylish leather jackets from Korea and the United States, priced as low as $159. Beautiful 100% silk rugs from Kashmir, India, starting as low as $1,000. Direct from Italy, men's suits for as little as $189 and ties just $19.99. And gorgeous sequin dresses from India for only $76. Park Avenue shops the world to bring you the finest merchandise at unbelievable prices. Park Avenue, 798 Market Street in San Francisco, where you'll get the best deal on earth.
At that price, I'll take two.
Now I know why they call it Bus Van for Bargains.
This place is so huge. See, Jackie, you never know what you'll find here. Jackie, where are you?
Ah, какой громадный магазин.
Isn't that the same one Joan paid so much for last week at Bruni?
I filled my house with furniture from Bus Van, but I still come back sometimes and stand here by the rug rack, hoping to bump into Miss Wright.
Oy, malaki pala ang lugar na ito.
Bus Van has this crazy one-year lowest price guarantee on everything. So I know the price on this bedroom set has to be the lowest. Let's go bowling instead.
Hi, I'm Todd Pettendill. Join me every weekend for WWF Mania. It's wild. It's crazy.
It's excessive excitement caused by acute hyperactivity.
Each week, we'll bring you exclusive interviews and tons of great wrestling action. But most of all, it's just good, clean fun. So start your weekend with the outrageous WWF Mania. Saturday mornings at 10 Eastern on USA. Just, brush your teeth first.
Out of the regular match hasn't even started yet.
Swinging 234 pounds, Bill Apollo.
Look out, Shawn Michaels.
Apollo ready to lock up with Tatanka. And Tatanka, knowing full well he's approximately a month away from WrestleMania, when he can become the Intercontinental Champion. Apollo coming right back at Tatanka. Leapfrog by Tatanka and another one. Apollo coming off the ropes again and a nice hip block. No reversal. So look at this block and it's Apollo
over the top rope.
Whoa! Very impressive.
How many proud Native Americans would there be if he wins the Intercontinental title? All of them.
Yeah, I'll say. Apollo may not know where he is. Oh, what a chop! My goodness. Another one. Tatanka is all over Apollo, much like I'm sure he's going to be all over Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania.
He's hungry.
We what? I believe we have Mr. Michaels on the line there. Now, Mr. Michaels, Shawn, can you hear us?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Are you watching what's going on in the ring right now?
Yeah, I see what's going on.
Yeah. Well, what's going to go on at WrestleMania?
I got news for you. Don't you people see what's happening? Tatanka is suffering from the fever. He's got the fever. He's walked up to the table. He's rolled the dice, and he got lucky. He walked up to the table again. He let those dice go, and he got lucky twice.
Yeah.
But the big time is coming. April 4th in Las Vegas, Nevada at Caesar's Palace. He's going to walk up to that table for the third and final time. And when he rolls those dice, they're going to come up snake eyes. Because I got news for you. Shawn Michaels is walking in to Caesar's Palace the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Champion. And I am walking out of Caesar's Palace, the Intercontinental Champion. Because I got news for you. There's only one sure thing in Las Vegas. And there's only one sure thing in the World Wrestling Federation. And that is Shawn Michaels. And you can bet on that.
Shawn Michaels, I gotta say, this is the Macho Man Randy Savage. And you sound a little worried.
I'm not worried in the least bit, Jack. I've been sitting on top of the world looking down at all of you for a long, long time.
Wait.
I happen to like the view.
Well, thank
you. I'm getting out of the penthouse anytime soon.
Well, thank you very much for joining us, the reigning Intercontinental Champion, Shawn Michaels.
Shawn Michaels has left the phone booth.
Aha! Good thing, dude.
Well, Tatanka has a follow-up and now! In the cover and the count of three!
This guy's got momentum!
Tatanka victorious and has that all-important momentum as he heads in to WrestleMania to square off against Shawn Michaels. We saw the footage earlier on in the six-man matchup with Tatanka, allegedly, according to Michaels, got lucky. And, of course, we saw the non-title matchup one-on-one when clearly it was a great match, but Tatanka was the victor.
Tatanka's that lucky. He's very, very good. I like him.
That's good enough for me. Standing by right now, ladies and gentlemen, me, Gene, and Malik, let's take you to all the happenings at WrestleMania.
Yeah!
Here we go with your WrestleMania report here on Raw. It's like the shot heard round the world, Wrestling Federation. This past weekend, Hulk Hogan accepting for himself and Brutus the Barber Beefcake. Collectively, they're the Mega Maniacs, and they're managed by Jimmy Hart, and they're going to be meeting the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, Million Dollar Man Ted DiBiase, his partner, IRS, Money Incorporated. Ladies and gentlemen, just like that, we've got a double main event, and the greatest WrestleMania ever just got better. More reason than ever for you to join us in Las Vegas on Sunday, April 4th at Caesar's Palace. Call 1-800-634-6698 for tickets. The other half of the gigantic double main event at WrestleMania pits the World Wrestling Federation champion, Bret the Hitman Hart, against 505-pound Japanese superstar Yokozuna, managed by the devious Mr. Fuji. Right now, let's hear from both champion and challenger.
You know, when you're the World Wrestling Federation champion, it's your job to study your opponents. And that's what I've done. I've studied Yokozuna, and I've watched him come into the World Wrestling Federation and wipe out every single guy he stepped in the ring with. He's wiped them all out. He's squashed them all. He's undefeated. And you know something? The World Wrestling Federation champion, the Hitman, respects that. But when you turn it around the other way, Yokozuna and Mr. Fuji, they have no respect for me. They don't respect where I've come from. They don't respect my wrestling ability. They don't respect the fact that I am the excellence of execution and I am the World Wrestling Federation champion. But mark my words, I kind of like the fact, Mr. Fuji, that I'm going into WrestleMania 9 as the underdog. But remember one thing, you will walk out of the ring respecting me, and I will walk out of the ring wearing the World Wrestling Federation championship belt.
Bret Hart, you tell the whole world that you are the underdog. I say to you, you're beating them already. You take a good look and my Yokozuna, 505 pounds.
Yes!
And here, what we're going to do to your axis of execution.
Booyah!
Become the new WWF Heavyweight Champion.
Osnay!
Banzai, no?
Sayonara! Banzai!
A what a main event. What a double main event. And don't forget, Caesar's Palace Outdoor Stadium will be transformed into the Colosseum of the ancient Roman Empire. The pageantry will be heralded by trumpets. The procession, led by Caesar and Cleopatra. And when the games begin, one of the matches you're going to be seeing pits the 8-foot-tall Giant Gonzalez, managed by Harvey Whippleman, against The Undertaker, managed by Paul Bearer.
Oh, Harvey Whippleman, Giant Gonzalez, never before has anyone ever perpetrated any act on my Undertaker like you did. But now at WrestleMania, you'll pay the price.
Giant Gonzalez, you tried to make the hunter the hunted. Only a few have tried this, and they lay to rest behind me. This is what your fate has in store.
That match and one great lineup make this the best WrestleMania ever. Vince, here's a little tip for the model Rick Martel. He'd better take it easy with the Raw ring card girls. He may be the model, but I got news for you. He's not the perfect model. Do you agree?
Well, actually, I guess I do agree, Gene. And again, I would also agree that you might be the perfect model yourself as a client for the Hair Club for Men. And look who's out here. Hello there. Oh, wait a minute. What's he doing back?
Not again.
Oh, it's the yachtsman, Rick Martel.
Well, earlier on, Mr. Martel came out to the ring. And, of course, again, we will see him later on square off one-on-one against Mr. Perfect. But what's he doing, giving lessons to these models?
I'll tell you what he's doing as far as I'm concerned. He's ruining the view.
He is indeed. I don't believe this young lady wants to give up her sign.
Look at this.
Here on WWF Raw.
Things are looking up.
We'll be back as we continue with Papa Shango.
They made history.
Hey, all right.
Now, these turtles.
What's going on in here?
Are history.
Check it out. We're in ancient Japan.
They're out of their shells.
You missed me.
Onto the screen.
Awesome.
And kicking some samurai butt.
Leo, high foot.
What was that? You want to run that by me again?
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3.
You were expecting maybe the Addams Family?
Rated PG. Starts Friday, March 19th at a theater near you.
Are your teeth flat? Does your dentist know that? Of course. That's why he uses special instruments to clean between teeth. Well, now there's a new instrument you can use at home. Introducing Crest Complete with one-of-a-kind rippled bristles. Like a dentist instrument, Crest Complete reaches between teeth up to 37% farther than the leading flat bristled brush. So to help maintain a dentist clean at home, get new Crest Complete. Only Crest could make a brush this complete.
Add a piece of chicken, add a piece of fish, and long guns you can add a piece to any meal you wish.
We can do that.
Yeah,
we can do that.
Buy any Long John's meal and add a piece. Fish for 75 cents, chicken for 65, or shrimp for 35.
Fish, shrimp, and chicken, crispy and delish. Mix them up, imagine, and add any piece you wish. Yeah, we can do that.
Long John Silver's.
Go fish. Go for fish, free delicious shrimp plus fries, all just $1.99.
Can you tell the difference between these contact lenses? They're the same brand, same prescription, but this lens cost 50% less and was delivered right to my home. That's the Lens Express difference.
Save on brand name contacts, daily wear, extended wear, disposables, and others.
I wouldn't trust these baby blues to just anyone. Call Lens Express. They're terrific.
Now you can replace your contacts and save. Call for a free Lens Express catalog.
Welcome back to more Monday Night Raw.
This guy's scared.
Welcome to the ring.
That doesn't take too much.
Papa Shango.
Well, I mean, when a guy enters with a smoking skull, I think that's reason enough to be a little frightened, Vince.
Mike.
Yeah, I would suggest so. Although, look.
look at this guy's back. That's pretty frightening.
What do you see his front? This little lady out there, but the Bret Hart sunglasses, you better pull him down. You may watch the match with Bret Vision. Papa Shango. He is smoking here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
It's uncut.
It's uncensored.
And it's uncooked.
Oh, no, that's cooked. Look at that. It's cooking right now.
It's cooking.
Yeah. And Mike Edwards trying his luck. Uh-oh.
Maybe Papa's got a voodoo spell to help get rid of that unsightly hair problem.
Look at this.
Papa Shango's hammering this guy.
Maybe Papa's a little... Ooh, my. Jealous, Papa with no hair. Down with the elbow. Lots of tattoos, but not much hair. Papa Shango, one of a kind, you might say, here in the World Wrestling Federation. A little on the eccentric side. Oh, my goodness.
He could just pull some hair up this guy's back.
Hammering forearm blows by Papa Shango. Edwards for the ride to the back. Ooh, was he for the ride? And look out, here comes Papa in.
This guy's a tough guy, and Papa Shango's definitely got his own style.
Papa Shango all over Mike Edwards. And yet the cover, ladies and gentlemen, one-on-one, the model Rick Martel. Wait a minute, here's a cover. Nope, not yet. Papa's not finished with him yet. Yet to come, one-on-one, the model Rick Martel against Mr. Perfect. What a matchup that's going to be. Predict a winner, if you would, Macho Man.
Well, I want to see Rick Martel get beat because of what he's doing to the Raw girls. That reason alone.
I see. And you, Mr. Bartlett?
Well, didn't you tell me Perfect was going to win?
Well, I don't know.
Competition at its finest, brother.
And the cover, one, two, and look at this. Papa's just talking to him. I do believe Mr. Perfect will be victorious. You never can tell. Anything can happen here in the World Wrestling Federation, especially on Monday Night Raw.
We be Raw.
Yeah. Papa, stretching the groin muscles out just a bit.
Make a wish.
Papa, a moment ago, glancing over this way, sort of looking in your eyes, Bartlett. Papa's skull isn't reminiscent of any of your family.
Ooh, look at this.
Kind of reminds me a little of my father, to be honest with you.
Oh, really? Only the eyes. Oh, no. Shoulder breaker. It could very well have broken the back of Mike Edwards. That should do it. An easy victory for Papa Shango.
This guy is vicious with a capital V. Yeah, for victory.
Here is your winner, Papa Shango.
Papa Shango, victorious. Top hat and all.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
To be the World Wrestling Federation champion, you got to want it every day. It takes an integrated approach to training, and that is what ICO Pro is all about.
WWF figures give you the fury of the Hitman.
And the bite of the Bulldog.
And the firepower of Sergeant Slaughter.
WWF figures ain't sold separately, dig it?
Play with the pros. George Foreman's KO Boxing, Roger Clemens' MVP Baseball, and NBA All-Star Challenge are now on Genesis from Flying Edge.
The action continues here on Monday Night Raw, and here he comes!
It's Opie Taylor.
It's not Opie Taylor. Former World Wrestling Federation title holder.
Weighing 275 pounds.
And Buffalo Bob.
DeMuro.
Mr. DeMuro, good-looking young man. Really put together. This should be very interesting here. Bob Backlund on a tear as of late here in the WWF. On the comeback trail at 43 years old. Amazing comeback thus far. Truly one of the great competitors. I beg your pardon, Macho Man.
That's all right. Everybody interrupts me. I've been misunderstood all my life, but all great men have been misunderstood, so that's cool.
Yeah, I guess so. What would you have to say about that, Mr. Bartlett?
I'd have to agree. Randy's bigger than I am.
All right, I like it like that. It's cool.
And
Starting things out here, Mr. Backlund, extending a hand of friendship.
A hearty handshake.
What a gentleman.
He is that. He is the real deal. Bob Backlund is.
As Michael Jackson says, he's a gentleman, too.
And I guess there will be no handshake here.
Oh, shake his hand, you pantload.
Tomorrow, reluctant to lock up with Bob Backlund.
Bob Backlund's looking like the possibility of going to WrestleMania 9, so he's going to be going for a quick and decisive victory. I think so. Yes, sir.
And tomorrow, big, strong, young, strapping young man, hip toss by Bob Backlund.
Wow.
If Bob Backlund makes it to WrestleMania, by the way, it would be, believe it or not, his first WrestleMania, because when he was World Wrestling Federation champion, that was actually before there were any WrestleManias.
Well, this is his personal dream, to wrestle at WrestleMania, and it's going to be the biggest and the best one ever.
Caesar's Palace, Las Vegas, Nevada, the setting. Back on wrapping up tomorrow. And again, over the hill. Nicely done. Bob Backlund, oh yeah, nice maneuver. Say, Rob, how about taking an assignment?
Sure.
How would you like to have the honors of interviewing the model Rick Martel?
Really, Mr. McMahon?
Yeah, there you go.
This could make you, man.
This could put Rob Bartlett on the map.
My own interview?
Yep. Go for it. What do you say?
I'm gone, brother.
Bartlett out of here. On his way back to the dressing room.
I don't think you can do it, Vince. I think that you gave him too much to handle.
Well, I don't know.
First of all, I don't think he knows the way.
Well, we've got someone escorting him back. He'll find the way.
All right.
Yeah.
That's half the battle.
Speaking of battles, a little bit later on, tonight, right after Monday Night Raw, you don't miss the battle. Well, they say all is fair in love and war. Tonight, after returning from the dead, ex-hitman Stephen Matrix looks at love in a whole different light. Nick Mancuso stars in USA's all-new series, Matrix, coming up next, right after tonight's Monday Night Raw. Something you'll very seldom see Bob Backlund do, and that is turn on his back at any time. There he took a chance, and the chance paid off.
Put some time in the NCAA. Never happened then. Don't let it start happening now.
Backlund, former NCAA title holder in the amateur ranks before turning pro. Graduate of North Dakota State University. Backlund from behind, and tomorrow backs up to the... Oh, look at that elbow! Right in the cranium!
We'll find that happening in the NCAA.
To the buckle! Bob Backlund moving in! Double underhook, and what's going to happen to tomorrow? I think he's going to go for the ride! And yes! Nicely executed! And Backlund now, with tomorrow, rides him a little bit. Shoots the half, turns him over, and one, two, he gets it!
That was a very cute pinning combination. Yes, sir, Bob Backlund.
Here is your winner,
Bob Backlund's comeback continues in a successful vein, and who knows, we just might see Bob Backlund at WrestleMania. One thing we certainly have seen as of late is you, as well as all the superstars in the WWF, assisting the American Red Cross for the benefit of those far less fortunate than us over in Somalia. We invite you to send your donations to American Red Cross. Headlock on Hunger, P.O. Box 37-243, Washington, D.C. Right now, needing assistance is Rob Park.
Vince, I'm here backstage with the model, Rick Martel. You've seen him twice earlier tonight, stealing the cards away from the Raw girls. Rick Martel, what is your deal, man?
First, take a look at yourself, Rob Bartlett. Look at the way that you dress. You have no class. You look so blah. You're just like those card girls. That's why I took them out of the ring, because I wanted to show them what Marlene is all about, because I am the best. I have class. And those girls are just like all these people here, Monday Night Raw program. They have no class. This building has no class. I can't believe the model is standing all in the middle of this film.
So basically you're saying there's no class. What's going to happen later on in the ring with Mr. Perfect?
Ah, Mr. Perfect. You know, I always say perfection is so boring. Well, Mr. Perfect, I'm going to show you what excitement is all about. Yes, the model is only the best model in the world, but I also the best wrestler. And going to find out why the model I have class.
We'll be back with that matchup after this. Nice hat.
After most meals and snacks, plaque pH can fall to levels where acid starts attacking teeth. Attacks can last up to 2 hours, increasing the risk of damage to your tooth enamel. That's when chewing can help. When you chew for 20 minutes, the chewing action produces and distributes more of your mouth's natural defense, saliva, which helps neutralize acid within minutes. So in addition to regular dental care, after eating, chew Wrigley's Extra Sugar-Free Gum, because chewing helps nature fight the acid attack.
That's one monster forest fire.
That ain't no fire. Look, it's moving.
Get back in the truck! Get out of there!
We told you everything we know.
Well, where is he then?
They took him.
Fire in the Sky, rated PG-13, starts Friday, March 12th at theaters everywhere.
Here it is, Mary. What do you think?
I think you're one of the world's greatest shoppers.
Right next to the rug rack, so I said, Kurt, I didn't know you shopped at BuzzFam. He gives me this shy look with those big blue eyes of his.
Mom's coming over tonight, and I feel I should have at least one chair.
Harry,
come here and look at the prices on these desks.
Mira, este lugar es muy grande.
73 bookcases. I just counted 73 different kinds of bookcases.
BuzzFam has this gorgeous sofa at an unbelievably low price, but it wouldn't make the turn into my apartment. So, I moved to a new apartment. Sofa looks great, and this cute guy next...
When the sun is beating down this summer and you need relief, try a cooling Shasta Lake vacation on a Holiday Harbor houseboat. There's water fun for everyone. Water ski, jet ski, try parasailing, or just spend the day fishing. Enjoy majestic mountain scenery and cool meandering waterways. Refresh yourself with a 3, 4, or 7-day houseboat vacation on Shasta Lake. Call Holiday Harbor at 1-800-776-BOAT and beat the summer heat.
Look who's headed to town.
It's Mr. Howell.
Yeah. Well, it's about time this man gets into the ring.
Love it.
Yeah, to wrestle, exactly.
He's messing with my Raw girls, and I'm jealous.
The model Rick Martel ready to lock up one-on-one with Mr. Perfect. This should be a highly competitive matchup.
Absolutely. You got two of the big guns going against each other, and it's a shootout type situation right here on Monday Night Raw.
And Rob Harlan, you've been to Gilligan's Isle, haven't you?
Yeah, I'm one of those people that talk about and the rest. Like Gilligan, the skipper, the millionaire, and his wife, the movie star.
I think we got it, thank you.
And the rest,
we've got it.
All right.
Mr. Perfect! What an ovation, standing ovation for Mr. Perfect on his way to WrestleMania to square off against a narcissist, Lex Luger. I believe that to be one of the great matches, perhaps, of all time at WrestleMania.
Absolutely, and my money is on guess who, Rob Bartlett?
I don't know. Who is your money on?
The Perfect.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Surprising no one. He's my tag team partner from the Survivor Series. He went the bat for me, and now I'm backing him all the way.
Perfectamento.
Well, I think that a lot of individuals...
Bilingual.
Or something like that.
Trilingual.
Motor bot. Nicely done. Model Rick Martel coming from the far side now. Hip toss, nicely done by Mr. Perfect. Kick out by Martel. Perfect up, look at this. And he has Martel up and down. Kick out by Martel. Look at this. The action going hot and heavy here. And whoa. Time to take a little breather here.
If that don't knock your gerbil loose.
Yeah.
Something special is happening right here in the squared circle right now.
On Monday Night Raw, uncut.
Uncensored.
Uncut.
Uncensored. Spencer.
And uncut and...
unconscionable.
Yeah.
Yes.
Unbelievable, we're still rapping.
Yes. And the model Rick Martel, who is all business when the bell rings. Look at this. Series of blocks there by Mr. Perfect.
Smart move on the model's part.
I think you see Mr. Perfect play basketball?
Absolutely. Football, too. And what about baseball? George Steinbrenner loves him. Wants to bring him in. Wants to draft him.
Yep. Wade Boggs was impressed. Everyone's impressed with the athleticism of Mr. Perfect to take nothing away from the man who claims to be beyond perfection, the narcissist Lex Luger.
I'll take some away from him. I think that when the chips are down, Mr. Perfect's going to do his thing. And the model's in shape, and he just wants to show Mr. Perfect that before Mr. Perfect does the thing on him in the ring.
Well,
drop and give us 20, mister.
Okay. In any event, quick go behind there. Nice reversal. Thank you for the ankle and the kick out to the ropes, Mr. Perfect. Okay.
A little free exercise there from the Olympics. He told me that personally, that he'd like to do it for the USA. Yeah.
I see.
What's the next event? Baton twirling?
I think everybody likes the Raw girls. You know?
Mr. Perfect could probably twirl a baton perfectly.
Ooh, I wouldn't bet against it.
The narcissist, Lex Luger. To meet Mr. Perfect, the narcissist Lex Luger yet to really be tested in terms of the caliber of the likes of Mr. Perfect. There are many who state that the narcissist Lex Luger, however, will be victorious.
I'll tell you one thing that's been happening. Every time he hits that, forearm makes connection, people get knocked out cold. I don't like it.
Without exception, that has happened to every opponent.
Everybody.
The narcissist Lex Luger has faced. Will it happen to Mr. Perfect?
Oh, my goodness!
There's a solid knee to the face.
Perfect running right into that knee by the model Rick Martel, who himself is a great competitor. This figured to be a highly contested matchup here on Monday Night Raw. And very nice takedown on the part of the model, Rick Martel.
Yeah, but he did it perfectly.
I beg your pardon?
Perfect did that perfectly. He fell perfectly.
Yeah, well, that's not saying too much, but...
You know, there's a big movement to bring Elvis back. Did you know that, Rob Bartlett?
Yeah, there's a big move to bring Heenan back, too, Randy.
Yeah. Elvis was a... A little funny, wasn't he?
He was scary. Yeah, he was a riot. Yeah, I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
You're funny too, Bartlett. Not just like ha-ha funny, though. Dig it. You know, sorry, brother, but it's cool.
And the model Rick Martel having things reversed on him there, reaching back and... Nice maneuver on the part of the model, Rick Martel. Joe, look at that! A very clever maneuver on the part of Mr. Perfect.
Wait a second, man. I'm being possessed.
No. That was last week.
The spirit of Elvis has taken my body, Vince.
Yeah, well,
think I'm in time.
We're going to take you somewhere, all right?
Look at my
we're
left.
Take you to this commercial.
My leg's
and
moving.
And the match will resume.
Introducing Wendy's Monterey Ranch Chicken Sandwich.
Mmm, that looks good. May I have a bite?
Okay, but...
Mmm.
Is that the new chicken sandwich from Wendy's?
Wendy's Monterey Ranch is a whole breast filet.
Mmm, who brought this? This looks great.
Topped with Monterey Jack cheese.
That's right.
And Dave's special creamy ranch dressing with bacon.
This is great. You want to try it?
And 40.
Thanks.
Come try Wendy's new Monterey Ranch Chicken Sandwich. You might want to buy two.
Feel the heat of Roger Clemens MVP baseball. Trade bone-crushing blows with George Foreman, KO Boxing. Take the All-Star Challenge with 27 of the NBA's hottest stars. The only way to go one-on-one with Ewing, Dragster, Wilkins, Malone. Five blistering ways to play NBA All-Star Challenge. Be the best. Play with the pros. On Genesis, Super NES, and leading game systems.
It was 8 o'clock in there, right?
Yeah.
My truck wouldn't start. And the lights worked, but the engine wouldn't turn over. So I figured it must be the start, right? Well, I went to AutoZone. They said, let's test it. Turns out it was okay. So we tested my battery and found out it just didn't have enough juice to crank it. Now get this. I didn't have to spend a dime, because they even charged my battery for free.
Get out of here. That kind of service?
Hey, you just can't beat it.
To reshape the body is a relatively simple procedure. You begin by removing the excess from one area and molding it into muscle in a more desirable position. This may be easily accomplished by use of a simple household apparatus, the Soliflex Fitness Machine, just $39 a month. What are you waiting for?
The matchup is resuming, and so are we here on Monday Night Raw. Vince McMahon along with the Macho Man Randy Savage and Rambling Rob Bartlett.
Rambling.
Yeah.
Model knows if he wins this match, this would be unbelievable momentum for him, because Mr. Perfect has been on a roll.
Indeed he has. And a gut-rich suplex down to the canvas. A cover here, the hook of the leg, two, and now a kick out by Mr. Perfect.
Just barely.
And down into the back again. Firing off of the right hand to the chest area. Uppercut by the model, Rick Martel. Seesaw matchup back and forth here now. That form having a little something behind it, not as much as you might suspect. However, this could very well be the end of Mr. Perfect.
He's pulling on the hair. That ain't right. Can't do that.
And Mr. Perfect hanging in there. First fall. Your impression, Rob Bartlett.
He's riding him like a horsey.
Okay. That's the last time you'll ask him for impressions.
You want to hear my Cagney? My James Cagney?
Let's hold on.
Mr. Perfect now, hammering to the midsection, off the rope. Oh, my goodness, what a maneuver by Martel. That'll take it right out of him, if you had it in to begin with.
That's exactly right. We'll find out if it's there or not there now. Yeah, running on empty,
scoop.
Maybe not.
And what are you going to do with him? Down with the knee and down to the canvas, and to the outside, now to the apron.
Spelling a victory right here is the model.
Look at this maneuver. Yeah, no.
Oh.
Clever defensive maneuver on the part of Mr. Perfect, the thinking man's wrestler.
You might see the model in the Victoria's Secret catalog now.
And a left hand firing off caught Perfect in the motion. Right to the buckle. What a matchup with these two. Off the road, down to the midsection, the model Rick Martel. Basket. Perfect from behind. Up goes the model. Atomic dropping out to the buckle. Out and right in the kisser of Mr. Perfect. Oh, my. Perfect with momentum.
Strut comes down.
We just may see the Perfect Plex after all. Mr. Perfect hammering on the model. Oh, what a chop. Martel for the ride to the buckle. And out. Up and over. Before this match is over, let's take this commercial break.
At this theater, we've secretly substituted CB4 for their regular brand of comedy. Let's listen.
Okay. Get that thing away from me.
I like the part with the cow.
What? Whoever made this movie, your mama should give you a spank.
Well, I'm first.
They ought to just knock you upside your head.
Yo creía que CB4 era una película de béisbol.
Who you mad?
CB4. Rated R. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere. Works. There's no cleaner clean than Prel. And now the original clean of Prel Green is back.
Work. Work. Clean. Clean.
There's no cleaner clean.
Prel Clean.
Add a piece of chicken, add a piece of fish. As long as you can add a piece to any meal you wish.
We can do that.
Yeah.
We can do that.
Buy any
Long John's meal in Adams. Fish for 75 cents, chicken for 65, or shrimp for 35.
Fish, shrimp, and chicken, crispy and delish. Mix them up and match them at anything you wish. Yeah, we can do that.
Long John Silver's.
Go fish.
Go for fish, free delicious shrimp plus fries, all just $1.99.
Carrie Jacobson's a milk drinker. Once I saw her, I had to meet her. She says milk helps with shiny hair and beautiful skin. She's right. She's gorgeous. She gets a lot of attention. For me, she gets total attention. Milk does a body good.
Former champ Larry Holmes is back. This time, he's taking on Rocky Papelli. It's killer heavyweight action when Budweiser presents USA Tuesday Night Fight. Tomorrow.
My name is Stephen Matrix. I was gunned down the other day. A lot of people think I deserved it.
Matrix on USA, coming up next.
Mr. Perfect once again victorious. The action took place during the commercial break. Let's take you back now. Mr. Perfect asking for the perfect plex. Oh, yeah. Did we want to see it? You bet. Were we going to? We weren't too sure. The reversal there. Off the rope. The brakes put on by Perfect. And then Perfect cinching up the motto. And there, the perfect plex. Another tremendous victory for Mr. Perfect. All kinds of momentum going into WrestleMania to lock up with the man who's beyond perfection, the narcissist Lex Luger.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
Cobra's building an ultimate weapon, but standing in the way, G.I. Joe!
It's good versus evil, and this time the battle's bigger than ever!
G.I. Joe figures and vehicles sold separately.
Chip! Gotta hear beef. Gotta have spice. Need a little excitement? Snap into a Slim Jim. Oh, yeah!
Step into the ring with the hottest WWF superstars like Hulk Hogan and Bret the Hitman Hart. Body-slamming WrestleMania action is now on all video game systems.
Mr. Perfect, we were tag team partners. You got two, and maybe possibly one man. Mr. The Boxo Man gets four.
Well, I'm sorry to disappoint you, Macho Man, but I think Rob Parfitt has his eyes on one of those ladies.
No, we got a brand new singing group here, Vince.
What's that?
Mr. Perfect and Dawn.
Well, wait till it dawns on you who we have here for next week's Monday Night Raw. Scheduled to join us, the Ugandan giant, the mighty Kamala. Also on hand, Razor Ramon, who's losing with Machi.